Hi, this is John, and in this clip we'll be laying out and drilling our stud holes. Now, since we are building a coat rack and coats can get pretty heavy, we have 6 hooks, so we could feasibly have 6 different coats hanging on our coat rack. What we need to do when we install it is to install it into studs in the wall, and this is going to prevent it from pulling out of the wall with the weight of the coats. Now, essentially what we're going to be doing to install this is we're going to take a long screw and we're going to screw it right through our project into a stud in the wall. However, we also want to make our project look good, so what we're going to do is countersink our screws and we're going to install these buttons on top of those countersunk screws, and that's going to cover those up and give it a really nice finished look. Now, first we're going to measure the distance between each peg, which is about 6 inches, and we're going to come in and make a mark halfway between those pegs. We're also going to make a mark the other way at the halfway mark. This is going to give us a little crosshair for where we should drill for our screws to go. Next, we're going to drill a pilot hole through our crosshairs all the way through our project, and just make sure you don't drill a hole through the table below it. Next, we're going to be drilling our countersink hole with a 3/8 inch drill bit, and we're just going to drill that down about 3/8 of an inch. Then we can go ahead and test our buttons in those holes that we just drilled, and that looks pretty nice.